What's going on, guys? This is the Terrible Franchise, and today we are playing Maximum Football 2019. Gonna play some College Dynasty here, and I told you guys in my last video that I was gonna be doing a dynasty that would kind of link to our franchise in Madden. And we are going to be taking some college players that we're recruiting that or scouting that Madden creates for us, and I'm going to put them into this college game, and we're going to play play the games and play as the players and show you guys kind of you know what the players look like, maybe what we can do to the players to have them you know kind of develop and see just where they're at, instead of letting Madden kind of decide. Maybe we let the dynasty mode and let their play decide if they're good player or not. So chose Tampa Bay, aka University of Southern Florida, because there was a lot of University of Southern Florida players in the draft class that I'm working on right now. And there's also a lot of University of Central Florida players, so that's going to be our rival. I was going to do UCF, or in the game I think they're called Orlando, but let's see here, we're playing them in week 6. Yeah, it's Orlando. And I was going to play as Orlando, but Tampa Bay is kind of a lower-ranked team. So I figured play as Tampa Bay and try to build that team up and see, you know, just kind of see what happens. And we're going to, you know, eventually add some players. And one thing, if there's some players that you see on the game that you want to change the names of, go ahead and just comment below. What you want them to be renamed as. There's a few players that I won't rename. It's the players that I already have in the draft class, but you know, just kind of watch those guys and see what happens. But we're gonna go ahead and play. We're playing Austin Steers, and they only have 4 players that are eligible for the draft, or that are gonna be in the draft. And they got some okay players, but nobody really big. So yeah, we're gonna start this game, and here we go. We're gonna play this game and see what happens. So as you see, we're overall, we're 75, but Austin ain't too bad, but you know, 85 offense, 77 defense, and most of their players. Well, actually, they got 2 offensive players and 2 defensive players that are going to be in the draft. Got some of our better players on that. They come out in an empty set. Quarterback scrambles. They're gonna go 2 running backs here, so let's do some blitzing here. Oh, I missed it. One of our Sanborn. He's a speedster. Ooh. Big hit there. And I think they get the first down. That stinks. And all right, we're going to go with a better set here. So second 7. Alright, so they got 2 running backs. Yeah, we're gonna go with our 4-3 here. Oh, who let him go? Jeez. Dang it. Can't believe he did that. Oh, man. That guy didn't even move. And it looks like we're taking a beating here. We gotta do something quick. All right. Let's get this. And just like that, we're back in it. Aldridge with a big bomb downfield. Zach Aldridge. Very nice. And we're going to go for 2 points here since we're down. Oh, no, catch it. Somebody catch it. Ah. All right. Well, that was a good little answer to come back. Wonder if they can do an on.
Thank you.